But he watch it.
Wait, something's happening. Oh. Well, it's not liking, it's not loading down like in the video. This is awful service. Okay. Like how, like, nobody be quiet. Complete silence.
Well, it's not working yet, I'm not gonna bother.
Hey, have a 13-inch penis.
That's all that needs to be said.
It's like this event will begin. Just have to retry. There's a live chat.
Working now because Lloyd just commented.
There's still the video on load. Hey, it's working. I sound retarded. Oh, so don't tell us about that diamond. Okay, I understand.
That moment when the pickaxe breaks.
What?
I said that moment when your pickaxe breaks.
Hello. I just don't. I'm gonna uplike it and I'm gonna share this video to nowhere because I don't want my family knowing I do this.
But you don't want to know that you're that big of a loser. You like live stream on YouTube.
I'm live streaming to myself.
On this episode,
that's gonna be on live stream.
Oh, hey, God. Nobody tell Weasel we're live streaming.
That makes it so much better. Genius. Anyway, alright, now that this is all functional. On this episode of East Milk and Craft. Perfect. Perfect. What y'all doing?
What's up, dude?
Believe. Tingle, stay away from that lava. Careful. 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 Don't screw up. Alright, good job.
Welcome aboard, noble traveler.
Did y'all already go discover Atlantis?
Not yet. We haven't made that far yet. We're trying to get levels first.
And 27.
And 11, yes.
I'm level 14.
You know that.
Ray, how are you doing?
Well, I'm making new shit, as usual.
Are you on the mine, Derek?
Yeah. Well, I am at least.
Yeah, I am too.
Maybe when I'm done making new shit. Question.
Yes. Answer.
Why the fuck can't we have a chest in the enchanting thing so we don't have to walk all the way back home? Because
we already had this discussion earlier with Wooly. Everybody wants to get their lapis.
Because it's a community chest and the community has forgotten to make one.
Yeah, what he said.
Okay, well, I'm gonna fucking make one right now.
Yeah.
I actually just killed a bat, so.
Yeah.
And found a big room of openness. With shrooms, yes.
Perfect. Shrooms. Great with every meal.
I was trying to find Derek. I don't even know which one's Derek, but... I'm just trying to find someone.
Well, I couldn't believe it.
Who's blue?
My truck's blue.
We don't use maps in this community.
We can't afford maps.
Can't afford to lose maps.
Whoever's blue, you're like right next to me.
I can't tell what I am because my new map sucks like massive wiener.
Wiener.
Blue was right next to me.
No, gravel. I hate gravel.
Damn it. I need another level.
Yeah. I can see where your gravel technique went wrong, Derek.
Can you?
Yeah, when you see a bunch of gravel above you, you probably shouldn't start digging. Or at least place a torch down.
See, I always forget about that trick.
Yeah. It's a... Ah, crap. Oh, I forgot a water bucket.
I didn't. I made sure I brought mine.
What the fuck? I can't not... What level are you
Oh,
at?
God.
27. 21.
I'm at level 24.
21.
Oh, you mean... Depth? Oh, 11. Or 12. I think 12.
Dude, didn't take any damage. Oh, that was a lag.
Wow.
What?
Your lag. but I couldn't believe it.
Silence.
I know there's gonna be a creeper.
Silence is golden.
Did you come back down to the mine, right?
Yeah, I'm just trying to get in breaking on my pickaxe. And... yeah, it'll be a minute.
So how's bowling, Weasel?
I got like a 290, I got a 190, 190, and a 245.
And a what?
It's alright. 245.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Were you wasted the last game?
Oh, wait. No.
Is the higher one like, the better one?
Yeah.
Wait. Okay. Not bad. So you have bumpers in the last game?
Nah. Nah. I don't think I'll let you use bumpers in a league. I don't know. I'm just trying to go straight towards who's ever white. I think they're digging the same way I'm digging. I don't think I'm ever going to catch them.
Yeah. Well, if you're digging in the same way I am, you're going to break my tunnel.
I don't know where your tunnel is.
It's behind the way I'm digging.
So if I turn this way, and you're at 12, I need to go down.
I have no freaking clue where I'm at, because I don't have a map.
Ah, so you don't even know if you're at 12 or not?
Which way did y'all even go? Like, where the heck...
I just started digging.
Nothing really.
I'm gonna guess you're like this way.
About right here.
Can you all hear my mouse?
Yes.
Yeah.
Damn.
You hear your mouse every time you play with it.
And there's lightning outside my window. Interesting, interesting.
No, it's time for the game of whose internet's gonna crash first.
Perfect.
Considering three of us are off the same thing, probably us.
Yeah, I don't know if that was a game. My internet sucks, dingus.
That was thunder, because I heard it in one of the first.
Wow, thunder heavy rain. And I'm playing Joy.
I didn't know if someone was. Poop. It was either loud thunder or heavy breathing.
Can you hear that?
There you go.
Hey!
I just found coal for days.
I don't know if you can hear when me and Hinkle breathe because we have the fancy headsets.
That's good. Mine is from Walmart.
What are yours?
Oh, mine's from my Xbox days. I'm about to get Ben's other pair. I don't know if that's you or a creeper that's in your tunnel.
Creeper.
Oh, it's you.
Definitely a creeper.
I have a lag. I don't know why.
I'm so lost. I'm gonna die.
Because you're running the whole thing.
I found a staircase of randomness. Perfect.
So, what's the point of being in my tunnel?
I don't know. I can place torches for you.
Okay.
Anybody want to buy a jet ski?
I'm
already
no.
stuck with the one I have.
Yeah.
You not want yours anymore?
Why? When we only have one, it sucks.
How does it suck? It's a jet ski.
Yeah, that's what you think.
I just found a crevice of doom.
Weasel,
where are you?
You get on with three people and gay dudes start making fun of you.
Weasel,
it's either buy another one or buy it and sell a boat. And buy it, sell it and buy a boat. So.
Assistant needs in the caving area.
I don't know where you are, so no.
Yeah.
Are you blue? He's blue.
I don't know what color I am.
I'm guessing Raymond is green.
Heck yeah.
I have no idea. I don't have a map. It like burned.
Yeah, you're like way the fuck out of there, bro.
I don't really care.
I'm about to start. I don't know where the hell you are.
Oh, you're. Oh, that's you. Josh is green?
I'm at the village. So.
I'm like right by your underground house. And I
oh,
found
you're
like
blue.
The whole,
Derek's green.
I found like a whole cave system. Which y'all missed.
Alright, so Derek's green.
I don't like unexplored cave systems though. They scare
me. I'm gonna lead you to Derek Ray.
Oh.
In a minute, let me keep playing this little thing, because
it's
turning out pretty decent.
My head is about to, my pickaxe is about to break.
My headset's about to break.
I don't know if my lights are flicking or it's nose frat too. I'm gonna go with Nosferatu.
The hash-slinging.
The hash-slinging.
I'm dead. Ooh, how did I survive that?
Hoopla!
Are you dead?
I thought I almost died. Creeper blew up behind me.
Oh. I'm just watching you struggle with water.
The struggle bus is real.
So, Weasel, could you, like, point me in the direction that Angle is in?
Yeah, well. Alright. You went that way. No, turn back to the right. No. A little more.
Which way am I turning?
That way, go straight.
Man, I made a long tunnel today.
Okay, I don't know who's who then. Who the hell is blue? I'm about to go to whoever is blue.
I wish I could answer that. I'm just going to spin in circles. And...
My lag is ridiculous right now.
I'm going to whoever is blue.
Hey Ray, so I heard you got woken up at 6 o'clock this morning to do something pointless.
Yeah.
Right.
What do you have to do at 6 o'clock this morning?
Whoever is blue, you need to dig down. Who is blue?
I had to fix something on the gator.
6 o'clock in the morning?
Ray, yeah. Dig down.
Down?
Yeah.
Like down.
Like straight down.
Why?
Who the fuck is blue?
So I can find lava? Like, what the fuck?
I'm at 12, so I can't dig down. If you're below me, you're just got problems, so
okay, well,
and I'm on the surface, so if you're below me, then I'm not digging down. Which I'm pretty sure you're purple.
Wesley, go options.
Pink.
Wait.
That's me.
Oh, okay.
Press the center button and you can see whatever.
Yeah, I see. Oh, shit, Raymond. You're like, way the fuck off. Go wrong way.
There's not a right way. We're just mining.
Well, he's trying to get to Derek.
You see, if maps weren't such a pain in the ass to make, I would make a new one.
Diamond.
Alright, Raymond, can you,
loud thunder, heavy rain.
I think you're in this tunnel turn
around. I haven't heard much loud thunder yet.
Have you heard heavy rain?
No. Or our internet would be gone, and you would know it.
Well, two diamonds ain't bad.
There you go.
And the Jeffrey.
I don't know where you're at. I don't know. There you are.
And a dead Jeffrey.
Or internet would be gone.
See the name tag. Hey.
My girl walked in with individual and I think in your face you can't help.
No, stupid grill. Well, you're about to see some more mistakes being made.
Alright, so we're here.
Yes, broken Minecraft again. Nothing like it, nothing like it.
Holy shit.
Oh,
Bless you.
About to say, y'all rude fucks, not saying shit. Now that's how you excavate.
I could possibly be lagging because my guy never stops eating. Oh, there we go.
Maybe you're just hungry.
One of those things that Josh says that we don't need to worry about.
Hmm. Good things.
Hello.
The lag is real.
The creeper is real, whoever's, the creeper is real, over here? FYI. Ah.
I hope you know how to get back out of here, because I have no idea.
Nobody knows.
The fuck? I'm gonna get killed by a zombie because I'm lagging so hardcore.
I can hear that.
Yeah, I heard it too. Ugh, yawn. I'm gonna go into the nether real quick and die. Cause I'm at 28 levels and I know I'm gonna just screw myself. Plus I got my good armor on, so yeah, it's gonna happen.
Don't do it. Don't go into the light.
Oh, it's not a light, it's a purple darkness.
Bye.
Bye.
That too. So what does the town need now?
The bank.
A blacksmith shop, a meat market.
A bakery.
Bakery.
Needs a sheriff in town.
Yeah, I like the bank.
Josh, are you done with the quartz in your house?
What?
You still need more quartz?
We can always. We always need quartz.
I'm strip mining in the Nether.
That's the spirit.
That's the way to do it.
No, it's not a awful technique.
Ready. Then again, I never die in the Nether.
I mean, oh, it's a good way not to die.
Yeah, I mean,
it's a terrible way not to accomplish absolutely nothing.
Yeah, yeah. That's one thing. Fantastic, and Jeffrey.
Oh god, dang it. Just once, I don't want to deal with y'all gas fucking badass floating motherfuckers. Just one time. I just want to have a peaceful walk in hell. Not be bothered.
See, the problem with that...
You fat fucks.
Is you're in hell.
Yeah.
Thank goodness for blast protection on my armor. They're like kidding me, and all I'm doing is like bouncing around. I don't feel it. Oh, it's fire. Turn to cinder. I need a boner.
I need the sun to come up. Bingo.
What's his name?
Where have you been going?
Level 30. I gotta figure out how to go home. Yay.
I'm confused what Rage has been going, but.
Yeah, roll with it.
You found diamond.
Better off just not knowing what his name was. Oh, thank God for feather falling. Word in 2, breaking 3, efficiency 4. L to the. Yeah.
Does anybody have like a crap ton of wood laying around in any of their chest?
Crap ton of wood?
I was shedding a wood, but you can't have it all.
I'm building something for the town.
Crap ton of what?
Wood.
Yeah.
Fuck, mini zombie, he's gonna fucking rape me. I'm dead.
Hey Ray, come back to where I'm at.
Because I'm lagging. Oh my fucking god.
LOL.
There goes 26 levels.
Well.
LOL.
Central.
LOL.
How did you just pull this cave out of your head?
I just heard it went towards the sound of a zombie.
I found a little one, but this one was like here. And a Jeffrey.
And a Jeffrey. I don't know. Where is it?
Hey, that new, you this crazy skeleton bastard.
Has like a bunch of planks in it. This one has all my good shit in it.
I'm lagging so bad.
Holy fuck, this goes down like a blade. There's a lot of
not much help, but.
I got a bunch of saplings. What are you using?
Kind well, of I'm starting out.
You can go that way. There's a zombie. Okay. I'm about to die, so. I'm gonna go kill him.
Over here.
I don't have a sword. You mean there's a jet?
Yes, I'm about to die.
I got it.
I have 3 hearts left.
Hey, you got some arrows there, bud?
You got some what? Oh, yeah.
Going third person.
Holy crap.
You feeling okay?
Yeah. Tired of this water already.
Yeah.
So far, 41 minutes have elapsed. This is a big room, right? And a hole.
Torches. What the fuck?
And I just found a spawner.
I just like made a bunch of torches. They disappeared and then they appeared again. And there's a Jeffrey.
There's a lag, bro. I'm telling you.
I'm not okay with this, Jeffrey.
I'm not okay with this lag. I'm about to die. I'm lagging so bad. Did you kill him?
Yeah.
What was in the chest?
Nothing very much important. Some iron. And whatever I left in there.
Name tag, bro.
Well, that's good.
What's good?
Get you from the game.
So many ways we can go.
Wow, I was in this game for a while.
Oh fuck, oh fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck.
Another, oh, I lost all my shit.
Another experience by CenturyLink.
Yeah.
Fuck, fuck,
what,
fuck,
what are
fuck.
You doing?
Fuck, fuck, are you?
Yep. God damn it, I lost all my shit.
He's dead.
Yeah.
I don't know where I fucking die.
Back to hello, Zambi.
This is where I died, and my shit's not here. That's good. Fantastic. Fantastic.
Not sure why there was another one of those in the same place, but... Hey. This room looks fucky as hell. It is. Well, not as much as I thought, but... Still going.
Did you grab the bag around? And then goes this way.
Damn it.
And it has a random gliding of water over here. Oh. That's the surface.
And
there's the surface. I'm going out. Bye, world.
Let's see you. See where we ended up.
Don't go, just kidding, don't go up there. That's the ocean.
Oh god, okay. Well, you see. The fitness gram pacer test is a multi-step test.
I'm making it. Ray, you can do it.
That's the funniest shit.
I made it.
The videos they crapped that into. This is stupidest shit.
Wait, what? Someone's already been here. Ray, look. So someone's already been here. There's a cobblestone right there. I'm so confused.
Where are we? I feel like I don't know where y'all are at.
Maybe I put that there, though. But I didn't
Didn't look like I'd been in there, or I'd have had torches. Maybe Weasel was in there, I don't know.
We gotta go this way, I think.
I'm trying to find you. He's going down this way.
We're at the surface.
Yeah, I know, but this is coming all down. So I lost all my shit. Again.
We need to build. Well, we don't know how to make it in. But see, the navigational tower we had on the last server was. It helped, you know.
There's home right over here.
That was easy.
So there's my house. And Bro Taco's house that hasn't been touched since.
The heavy rain. I don't know where y'all went up.
Majestic house on the hill over there.
I think I'm just gonna die on purpose.
Hell yeah.
This side of my house looks so majestic. This is the mountain texture.
Be a shame if someone caught it on fire.
Oh, that's good.
So, Wooly, whenever you want to go to the Atlantis, you're ready.
Good to me. Drop some stuff off real quick.
Got some stuff in the furnace.
Hi,
Ray. Thanks for visiting.
Sure. I'm gonna go replenish my diamond supply now that I actually got out with them for once. I found a shit ton of diamond when you went looking.
How much is that?
Well, not that much. But to me, it's a shit ton.
So 7?
Maybe.
I'm gonna go home. Something's going down.
No further comment.
That was great.
No further comment.
Is everyone in their house?
No.
Good. I'll say if everyone's in their house, we can sleep, but... Alright.
Who sleeps?
Sleep us for the week.
And the tired. But I digress.
What is that?
You're a nosy motherfucker, you know that? And you break my shit. Thanks.
Wanted to know what it was.
It's a painting.
Of what?
Of
his wiener.
Can I have it back? Can I have it back?
I don't have it.
It's your damn inventory.
Yeah, I don't have it.
God dang it. That's why I don't fucking mess with them, because they glitch out. God damn it. They're making me nervous.
With what?
Well, you're just standing outside my house with pickaxe. Derek's running around and God knows what.
I don't need to do anything to your house to please me, so you don't have to worry about me.
I don't know a single thing you said. You lagged out so hardcore during that.
So I don't need to fuck up your house.
We need to put a chest in the chatting room.
All right, we're gonna do that.
Do what?
Yeah, see, I didn't feel like it. So. Alright, AFK. Or C.
Did no control was spelled with a K.
Wait, so you were lagging so bad.
I don't give a fuck.
Hink was lagging really bad.
I was about to say, he's lagging
better
really bad.
You're stopping me often.
I think everyone's lagging, to be honest.
Why? Because you lagged as you did. I don't know what I'm building here, but I'm just building shit.
Should have built. Yeah,
I'm building a sheriff's office.
Yeah, there
you
go.
No inspiration whatsoever. And who will be looking at it?
I've been muted.
Is there a skeleton in your house, Josh? Just out of curiosity.
Garden shit.
Hey, do we have a,
I got an idea, Willie, but I have no idea.
Part of it, I have an idea, is make it to where there's a downstairs for jail cell.
Hey, do we have an anvil made?
There's one in my house.
I'm gonna use it.
I was thinking of an upstairs with just stairs going up, so the building doesn't have to be tall. And it goes into a door, which you can walk around on a balcony up out top.
That'll work.
That's just like one little row of stairs right here, and then you go up. And... So this side could be down, or you can build downstairs underneath it.
Let's see. Favorite
pick a side.
Well, when do you want to go to the Atlantis?
I'm just gonna close this in.
I guess like build like a desk here. And I'm seriously thinking of the Andy Griffith office right now.
Yeah.
But that one has the cells in the back. I don't know.
We can do like a downstairs, that'd be cool.
Yeah. Yeah, I was gonna make like stone brick walls and iron deals and stuff. I took 6 of each. That's 4 courses.
I wanna go, so I'm making some potions.
I have potions. Ooh, that was a good one.
Thunder?
Mm-hmm.
I heard it.
I heard it.
I felt it. I have my foot in my hole in the wall. I felt it.
Got a little confused by that. But...
Man, not there that night. We're like, I think I was playing Rocket League or something, and like got excited, and I straight kicked a hole in my wall.
Oh god, that was the funniest thing.
I'm gonna take some of the water breathing.
I was like laying down and all of a sudden I just like spaz attack, freaked out because I almost made a goal or something.
No, that's not how you build theirs. I don't know how this is gonna work with the roof yet. We haven't got that far yet. So.
You got it marked on your map, Derek?
Yeah. I'm gonna go to my house first, drop some stuff off, make a few iron pickaxes, and I'll be ready to go.
Cool.
Sword.
Hootie's bad anyway. Loud thunder, heavy rain. Tail.
Who keeps coming to my house and leaving my door open?
That was me.
Sorry, party rocking.
Some guy commented, LP Nation sucks, and he asked if he can join.
No, he it called sucks. Whatever LP Nation sucks.
Who's LP Nation?
I don't know.
Commented on your stream?
Yeah.
Dope as fuck. Tell him to let him join. Tell him he can't join EBCC, but he can...
No.
He can join something else.
No, get fucked.
In our group.
Stranger danger.
I don't like strangers.
I forget.
You must be a stranger around here.
You're not from around here, are you, boy? Why are you so obsessed with my house? Don't you have your own?
He has a hut. It doesn't count as a house.
Doesn't matter. It's just a door. Quit messing with it. He just goes around opening my chest. Furnace.
Ingle.
I can do whatever the fuck I want in this game.
Oh.
Yeah, maybe.
I'm host. I can ban you. I don't care.
I never said you couldn't. I don't fuck anything up. Just run around. Look at shit.
Yeah, we gotta all find out what you're holding out on us.
Ready to go, Willie? You are? I just got a friend request from LoudPag420. Who is this guy? LoudPag420, are you the guy commenting? Oh, it is.
He's probably gonna cuss me out for calling him a stranger.
Stranger danger.
Tell your friends about us. Where'd you go?
Down.
How far down? Down which way?
Do what?
What the fuck are you?
You went... I know where you're at. You went the other side of the mountain.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming around. Oh, you're taking the easy way down, but I'll come back.
Am I going the right way or the wrong way?
You're going the right way.
Oh. So I can just do...
Who?
Wait. I'm fuzzled in half.
Where's this guy from? Where are you from?
What's your social security number?
Disregard that comment.
There's this commercial where he's like, this like young, shaggy haired looking dude was like, you're like, hung up a mirror for some old lady. She was like, thank you. And he's like, yay, let's celebrate. I'll order some pizza. What's your social security number?
let's celebrate.
This dude says he's from the east side.
East side of what?
The east side of what?
That's not how that works.
Where'd you go?
My job stop moving to read
the
chat.
Do you see us?
No, yeah.
East side of what? I don't know.
Wow, thunder everywhere.
He's from the east side of the US.
Well,
I guess you're not from around here then, are you, boy?
You're not from around here, are you?
Kinda look awful funny.
I don't know what the fuck we're talking about.
Hey, did y'all happen to grab food?
Yeah.
Just make sure.
He said, nah, son, because y'all said, y'all aren't from around here, are you?
You like that? I really did not hear that.
Good. Well, thunder.
What did you say? I couldn't.
Whenever y'all said that he's not from around here,
you
said, nah.
You ain't listen the first time, you ain't gonna listen the second.
Well, especially since you're talking, but. I got it.
He ain't
y'all still
no
behind me?
Record. He don't have to repeat himself.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sort of.
We're going to the city of Atlantis.
Yeah, I'm pretty far back there. I've never waited.
We're going to the city of Atlantis, folks.
Slow down, Derek. Let Wooly catch up.
Going to the city of Atlantis. He says, can I join, boss?
Here, Cap, get in my pen.
What exactly does he want to join?
What do you... You want to join the party or the game? Or both?
I'm getting worried. Too much publicity is a bad thing.
And now for the fun part.
He said both.
Hard pass. Hard pass. Yeah. I'm gonna have to hard pass, bro.
Lucky I let Les Wesley in the game, much less anyone else.
Well, we have two people watching right now, it's great.
Yeah, it's me and Pim.
One boy.
And this is so far behind, you're still in the plains area.
What, would y'all go on an adventure?
Yeah, we're going up the...
We're going to City of Atlantis.
Didn't end up right.
That random thing sticking out of the ocean.
Wow.
There's the City of Atlantis. I see it.
How the fuck do y'all swim so fast?
I'm out of inspiration on the sheriff's office, so I don't know what to do.
I don't think so, man. But thanks for watching. Alright, well, it's about to get really scary real quick. So I'm gonna hop on my little pole over here and I'm gonna drink my potions.
Well, see, I don't think the big bass fish is gonna be down here, so.
I still got my potion, so. Oh, he's and here.
Oh,
he's
what
here.
The fuck was
he's
that?
He's here. No, he poisoned me. God dang it.
He got me too at the same time.
Yep, he got all of us.
Oh, okay.
He didn't get me.
Well, before you make your potion, just everybody come stand on this pole and wait for the
time. I don't know, I'm doing good over here.
Yeah.
There's no reason to waste your potions yet, so.
Here, hold on. I'll make this a little bigger. There we go. Right. Each potion lasts 8 minutes, yeah.
About to go down on this cave, son.
Man, we have to wait 4 minutes.
I don't want anybody else to join.
Huh?
Bully, you said you wouldn't come back. Ha!
Wait, what?
That fish.
Well, I was... before. Well, I don't know if it's that or...
Have you tried to, like, swing your pickaxe, Wesley? To a stupid stone. Don't hit each other.
Wesley, swim.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh god. I wasn't paying attention.
Well, are you still watching?
Yeah, it's like really slow.
What the fuck? That would piss me off.
And I have a feeling if anything goes away, it's going to curse us again, so. Come on, let's check something real quick.
So everybody get their potions ready.
That worked pretty quick.
That one was actually pretty quick. Wait, we're going?
I am.
I get mine too.
Pickaxe. doesn't care. Are we just digging away this thing?
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. I forgot a pickaxe.
Looks like you're in a pickle there, bud.
Like the main thing in this entire game. Besides Ray and his hoe, but...
Come on, guys. I'm a little prepared to this.
Fuck, yeah.
Everybody needs a crafting table. One is available. Wait, so what's in this place?
Nobody knows.
I don't know.
Oh, no.
Oh, he cursed me again.
He got me again, too.
Oh, God, that's a new one. Aw, you bastard.
Did he get you?
Yeah, I don't know what it... Ooh, wow, holy... I'm scared.
I don't know where y'all are at.
We're going down.
Hey, the thunder heavy rain's like going crazy.
This is legit under here.
What the fuck? Sea lanterns, what do they do?
They're glowstone, but under...
Well, how are you still breaking stuff so fast?
Efficiency 5? Efficiency 4 and breaking 3, fortune 2.
Wait, so like... Is this it? This is all the temple? There's nothing special in here?
There was a boss fish that we killed already. And this is a really big room, so if y'all want to come over here... Okay, so I found gold blocks.
I don't even know.
Come
how
look
to
at this.
Team.
Come to me.
Holy crap.
Do what?
Well, I just found gold.
I don't see gold.
Not anymore.
It's gone now. It was just like inside of that. Hey, I found that sponge block you had. A lot of it, too.
Oh, shit.
Deuce, did y'all go?
I'm not tired, dude.
What is it?
You gonna answer? No, we're not.
Deuce. I already did, and he already left.
Oh, darn.
Hey, you pissed me off.
What? What's in here?
I just found a crap ton of sponges.
Yeah, that's the room we were just in.
This temple's freaking massive on the inside.
Hey, Ray, are you watching the stream so you can see what we're doing?
No.
You're inside a house. You're inside my house. On my stream.
Hey! I found that fucking thing that, like... curses us. Oh god, it's gotta be... What is this?
It's a boss.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Can someone come help me?
Yeah, by the way, it shoots lasers. If nobody told you.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, I don't even know it was
here, so. How'd you even get over there?
Oh shit.
Oh no.
I just...
Oh, go away.
I thought that was somebody who died, Raymond.
All right, where are oh, he cursed me. Yay! I bet you there's something. Oh, okay. That works.
You oh, shit.
Yeah, I was trying. The water was like pushing me in there.
Yeah.
There's a room up here.
Are y'all gonna, like, close off the water so we can, like, go in there, or...?
Yeah,
there's no closing off the water.
Yeah, you can't close it off.
Well, we can do those sponges, but there's another one. There's more of these.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck y'all are in. I don't feel like walking that far, so...
Ray, do you remember
hey, whoa.
The desert temple?
I'm in a dry spot right here. Will we come over here?
It's a water one.
Holy, I'm over in the dry spot right now.
I would get fucked over, so yeah, I'm staying over here.
Okay, so there's another one.
Surprise.
Cause I just got cursed again.
If it could just be daytime, that would be great.
If it could just stop too. I'm not bored again.
Have y'all seen this thing from outside? It's, kinda epic.
No. Alright, well, I got nothing but a dry area right here. This is kinda... Yeah, I guess. Alright, so... There's another guardian somewhere. I guess I'll go try to find it.
Do that. Watch your potions.
I just found a dry room. I think. Never mind.
Yeah, we got 3 more seconds.
Found Weasel's crafting table.
I'm just confused how anybody found our channel on YouTube that quickly.
All they gotta do is type in Minecraft and it pops up our video. Not the first couple videos.
Why did you make it that easy to find?
You put tags on it.
We want people to find it, just not assholes.
Yeah, like that guy who just joined.
You know he was an asshole.
Because on the comments he said, hey, comment? You fuck.
Oh, well, that's not nice.
here's some more sponge room. Here's another sponge room. If you want some more sponges.
My mining. Stupid.
Why does it have to rain in real life and in video games?
Now he's back. Oh, God. Right when I said that, he came back and kicked my ass.
The haste?
Oh.
Or the... Whatever.
This room is almost dry. Was. Okay, well, I can't find him.
Oh. Right when my mining fatigue went away, came back and was like, skirt, nope.
That's what happened to me.
See, that's why I don't know if it's the Guardian causing it or what. Or if it's the temple itself.
Molly, what is it showing on my stream right now? Well, what is it showing on my stream?
You were on the bridge looking at the map. Looks like you're about to head off to Atlantis.
Oh, it's like really far behind.
I'll start it over again. Oh, thanks for the haste, bro. Or the fucking whatever.
A whole new world, a dozen places I've never seen. This nigga gay.
Okay, now you're underwater.
Legit.
Pop back up.
Ray, you should watch the stream. Are you just getting blocks, Molly?
Oh yeah, that's what I'm just tearing apart this place. I am tearing apart this dude's home.
That's why he's throwing lasers at you.
Oh no, he
did. Yeah, I'd be mad too.
We killed him and now we're tearing apart his house. Like, just like in those southern ways.
Yeah, that's the way it's supposed to be done.
That's the spirit. When you put it that way, hell yeah.
I sound like a 9-year-old on this game. On the freaking stream. Ladies and meat. Did I say 18? Jesus, fuck, I'm in
here now. I was like, you're 18.
You're 18 and you're not 18.
I'm not 18.
That's pretty funny.
I'm just listening to myself screw up in life. Shit, I'm out. Baby, lock the doors and turn the lights down low.
Hey Ray, do you want any of these blocks that are down here? Oh, that's fucked.
I don't know what's down there.
No, you didn't jump on the stream. Someone did.
Yes. I'm trying to make this room nothing but air. Yes. God dang it, Wooly.
I fucked it up, I'm sorry.
Uh, Aw, oh, you fucking dildo baggins.
I can like hear you listening.
Well, I mean, when you put it that way.
Wait, what?
We can like hear you listening to the stream through the stream while we're streaming.
Streamception. Can I like go to this dude's like YouTube and say fuck off and. And I'm out of room.
And my potion's dying.
Yeah, my potion just wore out. Get the water breathing quick. I don't know where this motherfucker's at. He's taking a lot of shit. So I'm good to go back whenever y'all are. I've got, like, a crap ton of blocks. I don't even know what to do with anymore.
Well, this is kind of depressing. Cause there's like nothing in here but just blocks. And gold blocks.
I mean, that's not really depressing at all. But...
I mean, what do you do with gold?
Yeah.
To make a gold badass stuff. Armor stand. I've already done that.
Of course.
Of course. I don't play no games.
Let the games play you.
Mm-hmm. Damn straight.
How do we get right. The prism? How do we get the prism shards?
Because
we need those lanterns. Remember?
I don't have a prism. All I got are prism crystals.
Yeah, we need the shards too.
How do you get the shards?
I don't really know. Remember, because I had like two or one last time, and you had one last time somehow.
I got a crap ton of crystals. I mean, the only one that wants crystals is Alex.
I get what you did there.
Someone responded to that joke. Cause
I got it, man. It took me a minute.
I didn't want to be hanging forever.
I got what you did there. God damn it, I knew that was going to happen.
You scared the fucking shit out of me.
Yeah,
I lost my stuff.
This room looks new.
Return is
mine. Hey, I found the other bad guy.
Thank fucking God.
Oh, wow, this one's a different color. I don't discriminate. I hate all y'all fishy bastards. Hey, come to me. Come to me. Come to me. Come to me. Come to me.
Oh, shit. I'm trying to get over there. Come on, Dinkle Dig.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Wham.
Pull out a wham.
Wham.
Well, he's definitely putting out a little too. I don't know what those.
No, I'll take the bullet, bro.
Oh God, take the bullet, please. I'm about to die.
No, he got my ass. Oh, he's getting my ass. Ooh, he dropped some stuff. He got. What was that? I got it.
Those prison shards that we needed that you just took?
We're going to the same place you are. Well, maybe we won't get mining fatigue anymore.
I doubt it.
What I thought this said Derek for a second, and I was like, how the fuck did you just get blown?
What the hell? Of course, it doesn't spawn me in my house, because I don't sleep there.
Have you tried anal butt sex?
To my house yet? Oh my god.
Shit. Just the way you said it. Have you tried anal butt sex?
I just want to spawn in my own bed. I mean, it's not that hard.
Pretty much the greatest thing to ever happen to Minecraft. I am sponsored by Notch himself.
Right.
And rolls gold pretzels. And Doritos. I'm sponsored by Doritos.
And Mountain Dew.
Not Pop Tarts, though.
Good news is, now you're watching the stream.
What?
No one's watching the stream.
Oh, darn.
That's gonna happen sometimes.
No, we got someone watching.
I don't know where I'm at. I thought I was going in the right direction, but I don't know if I am.
Well, my map's no help, so.
I'll be living in a
bit. I had a lot of stuff. It's kind of nice stuff. I mean,
Does anybody have a ready to do the map?
What?
Do you have a map?
Did you upload those videos of us playing Rocket League yesterday?
Yeah, they automatically upload.
Oh, okay.
I found random lava at the surface.
This can is fucked up. It's a weird made can.
What do I do?
So nobody has a map to tell me.
Yes.
If I'm
no more mining fatigue. Right, yes.
See,
I'm just trying to find that.
I don't know, because my map's fucked off because I lost my original map.
Tell him your coordinates, that might help. No, it won't. Just kidding. He doesn't have a map.
Willie, do you happen to know where that room was? I was trying to make nothing but air.
No.
Yeah,
I think you're heading in the right direction, but I'm not sure.
I think it's towards the top, honestly. Like, you go through right here. And then...
Because doesn't seem familiar.
Like, I thought it was somewhere. I think it might be right here. I don't know.
Oh god.
That's outside.
Oh god, I need water breathing. Night vision. Water breathing. And the second I start taking damage, I got it in.
I was just thinking,
I should probably check out my...
Alright, so my first question is, how do I make glass?
Sand.
Okay, that was easy enough. I'll start with that thought.
Up.
Someday I'll be living in a big old city, and all y'all.
My Minecraft stream featuring Wooly on the vocals.
You're welcome. This next one is by one of my favorite, an inspiration of mine, Miley Cyrus.
That man.
This music really.
Check out the cobblestone tower.
I did. I'm sorry. I hope it's not holding up the three random blocks. Oh wait, it's yep. Minecraft. Fuck logic.
It's sinking. It's sinking right now. Anyways, you're Miley Cyrus, inspiration. Let's hear it.
You're in my way. Move.
I just want to know why I'm not.
Well, you're at the end of Hidehammer Road.
Correct. But I would like to know where I'm at on this map before I rage quit.
Don't quit because of rage. Get rage quit. The next you quit raging.
That's not how it works.
Put a good dip in.
Etiquette.
Also, not how it works.
3 Slayer 202 representing that Copenhagen Mint.
No, I'm in a desert now and I don't think he's right.
I'm sponsored by Copenhagen Mint. You want cancer? Well, put this in your lip.
There you go.
You're a big help.
Could you turn right a little bit?
Man. That's the helpful side.
Oh, this guy's had a map the whole time.
I turn right some more. I do, but like I can't see him because he's off my map.
Try to go towards him. Remember your location if you're on the map. Try to go towards him and then go back to his location.
What happened to your map, Josh?
My maps are in my chest.
I think I grabbed enough shit.
Yeah, you've done a number on this building.
I think yeah.
I need some more of that dark. Prisonery.
I don't even know why I came this way. We had a good time though.
Well, my shit's gone.
There's are there more of these temple things? Is it just this?
Yeah. Well, there's jungle temple. Haha, I got him. There's a jungle temple, desert temples, and more water temples.
Jungle temples. That would be pretty cool to find.
Yeah. They don't have bosses like this one. Like, the desert temples are easy. You just gotta not fall down into the trap of TNT that's at the bottom.
Gotcha.
And, the jungle ones have, like, rope traps, I guess. I don't know what they are. That if you step on them, it pulls a cord and arrows shoot at you.
Indiana Jones?
Pretty much.
Alright. You ready to go back or what? That's... Was that a fart?
Hey, this guy just subscribed. Yeah. We got a subscriber.
Nice.
He wants us to subscribe back to him.
Yeah, that's how it works.
Well, you know what? You gotta start somewhere.
I just wanna go home.
Josh.
I can see somebody's name tag.
Here to,
do you have any food?
Who do you
I'm here to direct you in the right direction.
Hey, if you see any clay, you might as well grab it while we're here. Oh yeah, we still need to get clay.
I don't even know what clay looks like, to be honest with you.
You were on the right path, actually, so that's good.
Yeah, I started recognizing some
I think it's
soil.
Time to implement
I've
the
I made that trip about four times.
The path of that.
What does clay look
You're
like?
You're pretty close.
It's like a lighter color, cobblestone-looking stuff.
It just looks blue.
Yeah.
Kind of a light blue.
I'll just follow Wooly until he finds
me. Yay, Reptile Kyle subscribed.
Who's Reptile Kyle?
Victor.
And all my shit's gone.
I'm out of potions.
Well, that was a fun night. Not really.
Boys, a cave.
It's a long
time. I see it.
Oh, there's that cave I went into, yeah.
No, wait, it's what? Not that one, because it's only one block high. We can't get into it without digging in.
Oh.
So it's a new cave.
Fuck it, let's go caving real quick, or a little bit.
Heck yeah. New cave.
That's fine, bro.
Ow. No!
Why is
oh my god!
Why is it light in here?
Night vision potion.
Oh shit, okay, yeah. Dumbass. I was like looking around like, what the fuck?
Doesn't it make caving fun when you can see everything?
Hell yeah, it is. Hey, Willie, can you shut that water off?
Nope.
Oh, yeah.
As I'm vision potion ran out.
See, I'm out of space. I don't need any of those.
Ah, shit.
Okay, there I'm on my last water breathing potion, so I'm going to go out and look for clay. And my night vision went out.
I only have 2 minutes left on mine. Watch out, there's a creeper somewhere down there. I saw it. And it disappeared, so what's up?
Oh no! Help!
God damn it.
I don't know if
How'd you even get down
me
there?
In my time of need.
Help! He's about to blow up on me. I'm stuck underwater. I don't have any breathing potions.
Got you, bro. There you go. Come up. Come up.
Yeah, okay.
See, I don't know how to get out now.
Just dig up.
I'm just gonna dig up.
Yep. It works. And I'm dying. Oh my god.
Please don't die.
Oh, you're telling me. Oh shit, I'm out of breathing potions. Fuck. And 3 bubbles to spare.
The water is so annoying.
Mm-hmm.
See, I'm out of room, I can't grab anything.
Mm-mm.
What?
There's too many zombies over here. No, they're normal size, never mind. And I almost got blew up by a creeper. Guess I can use the right terminology and say blown. Up.
Oh. Yay. So, I don't see any clay. Actually, just lied. Let's see some clay.
Alright, well, I'm running out of night vision, and my water breathing is gone, so I'm fucked.
Yeah, it's hard to get to the surface. play.
Might as well just keep searching around down here, Weasel.
Mm-hmm. Find some lava. Lava farther down.
Yeah, I'm down here too. How about diamond? Yeah.
I don't even know where you are. Holy shit, you're way down there.
Oh, that was good. That one's gonna stink.
How the hell did you get down there, Derek?
I just rode the water down. How about diamond? Oh. Yeah.
That's the wrong water. I found a lot of clay.
Found six diamond.
God damn it, get out of the water.
God.
At least I'm not lagging anymore.
I'm not either. Alright, let me see. This water? Oh, nope, there's a Jeffrey. Fuck that way. Oh, there's another Jeffrey. Can't go either way. I'm just gonna run by this Jeffrey. Fuck you, Jeffrey. Fuck! He's about to kill me.
Like somebody just broke a bone.
No, not again.
And a creeper. Fantastic.
They're fucking again.
Again? Hey, this nigga.
That's not broadcast that on
you. At least someone's getting some.
I would go in there until I ask them to politely stop.
I think I'm gonna end the broadcast. We're pushing 2 hours.
Unless they get it on video, Derek, then we can post it on a different side on YouTube.
Come over here.
What?
Where's this water coming from?
It's either stop or I'm gonna film it.
It's either you stop or I stand here and watch.
I mean, it's not like they don't know people are listening because it's that fucking loud. So I'm gonna go with they probably don't care.
I think they're being that loud just to show off.
It's not cool.
So, this fortune show.
Are y'all gonna come a weekend
one,
this week? Or this
two, three,
weekend?
Four, five.
Say it again.
Wait, repeat there.
I said, well, me and Ray and Willie were talking about coming down here, up here, whatever you want to say.
Come on, bro, you got to take college day off.
Hey, yo, Derek, spawner? Jeffrey spawner?
Perfect.
We'll go up there Friday.
I gotta, like, have my truck fixed first.
How long is that gonna take? You should have the truck fixed by tomorrow, right?
Yeah, but I gotta make sure that all the bugs are worked out before I make a journey with it.
You had the D-Max.
Yeah, no, I'm fucking tired of driving that goddamn thing.
Could be worse.
Could be better.
Not by much.
Alright, I'm starting to get kind of tired.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I'm in the broadcast.